Alright guys, so as you can see, Alex is washing his whip. Now Alex is washing the whip, and then we're gonna go finally get her dyno tuned. We're gonna head to a shop that we'll talk more about once we get there. You know, they're a new shop and stuff, and they have a dyno. They're here in Tucson, and we're gonna hook up and see what's up, you know. We're actually gonna, hit them up, get some prices on some dynos for everybody else. And so we're gonna work together pretty much, you know what I mean? Michael's still gonna tune the car. We're just gonna use their dyno, but yeah. Oh yeah. I'm gonna see what we put down for once, finally. Everybody always asks us, what does the car put down? And we never know. At least now we'll know. Oh yeah. There's Mamas right there, just chilling. Mamas. Alright guys, so we are going to the speed shop right now. Alex needs to go get some more fuel for the EK, and then we're gonna go to the dyno right now. Got Cameron and Alex in the EK. Way to go on the dyno, go tune this bitch for 113 BP racing fuel. Hit all those behind us in the truck. So we're pulling up to the shop right now. Anybody want to buy an S2000? Is that the homie?
Oh, look at that big TV.
Big ass TV. Let me get out real quick. Future Performance with Alex right now. He has a car on the dyno, just, you know, getting everything ready, sitting at the computer. Fuck this up, though. So this is like, what's that street,
29th and Avernon.
So if you live in Tucson, you go up Avernon. As soon as you pass 29th, headed towards Aviation, it's gonna be on your right hand side. We got a lot of bills coming on here. We got this S2000 that they're making the turbo kit on. Doing their little fab work, whatever they gotta do to it. We got another little S2K over here. Let's see what else we got over here. We got the 350 motor.
know what you get for a slip and fall.
You know what you get.
Stop. Not a damn thing.
And they got this 350. This 350 is
a turbo from, it's a Turbonetics. I don't know if you can see right here. It's a Turbonetics kit, the full kit.
It's a Boostonetics.
The Boostonetics.
Where all the paperwork happens.
That's where the shit goes down. That's I guess it leaned out a little bit. That's not good.
Yeah,
your name, baby girl? What did I make? Can you repeat that? What happened right now?
Alright, take two.
Take two.
So pretty much what happened was, what we think is going on is that the boost controller, the Mac 4 Pro boost controller, the wire that goes to ECU is actually disconnected. So it was only hitting wastegate pressure with 75.
Okay.
They're adding boost, and we're like, why isn't it adding boost? Why isn't it working?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much just found out the wire was disconnected. So now we're gonna run a smaller gauge so that way the torque can read better, because somehow their clip is not going through the MSD. So they're gonna put on the NGK one, so that way they can retorque better, and then hopefully make 21 pounds. Let's see what happens.
Ooh, hell yeah, bro. I guess the boost control went, took a shit on Alex's, and fucking the homie had an extra one, so Now we're making 22 pounds of boost. We used to do 13 pounds of boost, now we're doing 22. This shit sound nice as fuck. So, here we go. Or 470 actually. 485 for torque.
It makes a lot more torque actually. That's probably where I get out of the hole.
That's
so good.
Why I think you're starting to spin because
it's just a Honda, right?
It's just a Honda, bro. A four Honda. Cylinder, baby. Horsepower and torque at the same time. It's fucking dope. With 501 horsepower. So we got that 500 horse.
501 horsepower, 400 torque. Mm-hmm.
go, baby.
Going back at this truck right here, bro.
What are they doing? They burn it down?
Nice, boys. The homie Saul. Who's badass? Thank you. Guys, so that was Saul's dyno test. Truck made 470 something horsepower and 470 I think one of torque. So like I said, if you guys want to follow his build, he has more stuff coming. He said he's excited with the numbers. He didn't think he was gonna get that, you know, that those numbers he got, but it's cool to see someone, you know smile after all the hard work they did to it. So shout out to them, shout out to Saul and this beautiful truck. Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe on this video. And yeah, good day today. All right, boys, so we got Pinky's truck up here now. The dyno, waiting to see what he does.
They're not actually eBay brand, they're actually free engineering. You go onto their page and it's like Texas Speed, but a lot of people. Right.
Not bad.